On ñi déglu ci yeneen gox yi ñi ngi déglu quoi boo bëggee nga toog ñu waxtaan après ma ngay dem ok incha allah incha allah alhamdulillah it's always good to see you though
alhamdulillah
alhamdulillah that's good man I like that may Allah ta'ala aid us all amen and grant you good jërëjëf yalla la yalla may Allah elevate you and grant you good in this life in the hereafter and protect you and your family ameen and guide us to the best ameen that's that alhamdulillah no. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وصلى الله وسلم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد tonight the ninth night of the month that is Jumada al-Akhira 1440 after the hijrah of the messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam which is alhamdulillah from the Islamic calendar and it is very very important for us to mark down our issues and our affairs alhamdulillah by way of the Islamic calendar because it aids us barakallahu fik it aids us to alhamdulillah be acquainted with the ibadat that are based on the calendar alhamdulillah tonight we continue in bab fi man la tusihhu imamatuhu fi salah this is dealing with this bab is dealing with yani for a person that is not and his imamate is not any valid his imamate is not valid meaning these things that we're going to mention about whomsoever see himself in it then he is not to be taken as a leader as an imam we mentioned barakallahu feekum that the imam in the salah has a mas'uliyatun kabir he has a yani responsibility that is of a great responsibility great tremendous responsibility and indeed the prophet alayhi salatu wasalam he took that responsibility likewise the khulafa ar-rashidin they took that responsibility so that shows you that this affairs of imama it is of a great responsibility so fala yajuzu it is not permissible an yuwalli al-fasiq imam as-salah it is not permissible to place a fasiq an open evil doer to be the imam in the salah and the sheikh rahimahu hafizahullah sheikh salih fawzan he mentioned to us what is al-fisq or who is a fasiq and what is al-fisq طيب fasiq is the term for the al-fisq al-fisq is the issue of any being an open wrongdoer but what is the meaning it in the reality of the in sense of the religion he say al-fasiq huwa man kharaja an hadd al-istiqamah bi irtikabi kabira min kaba'ir adh-dhunub dun ash-shirk al-fasiq is someone that went out from the istiqama. He went out from the limits of al-istiqama, of being upright, by way of doing major sin, by way of doing a major sin that is other than ash-shirk. And you all remember last week, the Shaykh Hafidhahullah, Shaykh Salih al-Fawzan, he say, al-fisq naw'an. There is two types of fisq. There is two types of wickedness. Or there is two types of any open wrongdoers. The number one was fisq amali. The fisq amali. And the fisq that is i'tiqadi. One is the khuruj an hadd al-istiqama fi al-amal, and the other one is khuruji an al-istiqama fi al-i'tiqad or fi al-aqida. One is to the person, he goes out from the steadfastness in regard to actions, and the other one is going out from steadfastness in regard to the belief system. And he mentioned, like the fisq al-amali, ka-irtikab fahisha al-zina, like a person from the fisq of the action, is that a person involve himself with issues of fornication, adultery, and the likes. Wasariqa, or involving himself with the matters of stealing, robbing, and the like. وَشُرْبُ الْخَمَرِ, or involving oneself with the issues of yani using intoxicants. This is the first type, which is the fisq, that is, of the actions. أَمَّا the fisq of the i'tiqad. The fisq of the i'tiqad. Anybody remember? The fisq of the i'tiqad. Hassan. Very good, but give me example. Where a person is a fasiq because of his i'tiqad.
And the example of that is the
Kunya
to Jahmiyyah.
Very good. The example of it is Jahmiyyah. Very good. What else? Another example of fisq i'tiqadi.
Rejected the companions.
Al-Rafida. Al-Rafd. Alright, give me another one. No, here, not the ruling, but the example.
Sufi.
Right? You could put the Sufis in it too. You can put the Mu'tazila, very good. The Rawafid and the Khawarij, Kadalika. Right? The Khawarij. Meaning every other from the 72 sects. This is what? This is al-fisq fil i'tiqad. Al-karamiyya, al-batiniyya, al-maturidiyya, kullu hadha al-jahmiyya, al-dawudiyya, all of those, barakallahu fikum, every from the deviant sects, right? They are in this, what you call the fisq of i'tiqad. The qadariyya, the jabariyya, the maturidiyya, the rafida, the murji'a, all of those, but because they went out from the istiqama, from al-i'tiqad. They went out from uprightness in regard to the proper belief. Meaning anyone that has another belief other than Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, that belief that you have is fisq. That's the same thing. Going out is going outside the limits. Same thing. طيب. So he mentioned, فَلَا يَجُوزُ, it is not permissible for a person that is a fasiq to lead the prayer. He say, لِأَنَّ الْفَاسِقْ, because the person that is a fasiq, لَا يُقْبَلُ خَبَرُهُ, his information or his information are not accepted. His information are not accepted. As Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, he mentioned Surah Hujurat, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu in ja'akum fasiqun binaba'in fatabayyanu. Shuf fatabayyanu. Fatabayyanu. Oh, you who believe, if a fasiq comes to you, طيب, in ja'akum fasiqun binaba'in, if a fasiq comes to you, fatabayyanu. If he comes to you with the news, fatabayyanu. Seek verification. Seek verification. Seek verification. طيب, seek verification. And for indeed, we are at times of really seeking verification for everything that comes to us. Because you got individual, all they have is a good, fast computer, and they are very good with writing. Meaning they are excellent writers. They can write a story that if you read it, you will believe it is true. But it is contrary to the truth. That's what they call today the fake news. And those people, they make millions of dollars. All they need is something to write, something to post it on the internet, that's it. Now you read something and say, oh, that's the truth. I heard it on the radio. I read it. It's on the internet. Is it the truth? Fatabayyanu. Now, so he mentioned, فَالصَّلَاةُ خَلْفَ الْفَاسِقِ مَنْهِيٌّ عَنْهُ أَوْ عَنْهَا مَنْهِيٌّ عَنْهَا. That the salah behind a fasiq is prohibited. Praying behind a fasiq is prohibited. وَلَا يَجُوزُ تَقْدِيمُهُ مَعَ الْقُدْرَةِ عَلَى ذَلِكَ مَعَ الْقُدْرَةِ عَلَى ذَلِكَ. It is not permissible to give him to lead the prayer even if he has the ability. مَعَ الْقُدْرَةِ عَلَى ذَلِكَ. Even if he has the ability. Meaning he has knowledge of the salah, he has knowledge of barakallahu fikum, of the recitation of the Quran, but because of his fisq, it is not permissible to give him to lead the prayer. طيب, it is not permissible to lead the person in the salah. But before that, the Shaykh hafidhahu Allah, that's where we stop. وَقَالَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ لا تأمن امرأة رجلا. He say a woman is not to be leading the prayer to men. A woman is not to lead the prayer to a man. Nor a Arabi to be leading the prayer to muhajiran, to a muhajir. A Bedouin is not to be leading the prayer to a person that have done the migration. A Bedouin is not to be leading the prayer to someone that has established the migration. Why isn't it the Bedouin to be leading the prayer to a muhajir? Why the Bedouin is not to be leading the prayer? The Bedouin is like someone in the village, right? The Bedouin, when you say the Bedouin, meaning those who were not living in Medina, in the city, right? Those who are called the Bedouin, right? I mean, they were living in the outskirts of the cities. Why is it that they don't lead the prayer to a muhajir? Why? Khalilu. Ahsanta, very good, son. Good job. Because the muhajir, they are more knowledgeable. They are more knowledgeable. And why are they more knowledgeable? Because they were in the circle of the messenger, ahsanta. Because the muhajir, they were more knowledgeable than the Arab. Because the Arab, they are further.